There's another bull. Yeah, that's a good bull. That's a lot of elk, man. Oh, that's exciting. Well, here we are, day one, Montana. And it's hard to wipe the smile off my face as we go into this hunt because we have seen and heard so many elk already. We got the tour from Sean yesterday of the ranch, just kind of let us in here, drove us around, showed us all the access points, the landmarks. We got Onyx filled up already. Snow came in, the temps dropped. You can see snow out in the distance on the high peaks. We're just cracking daylight pretty much, so. Let out a couple locators and see if we can't get one to fire off. But if I'm a betting man, we could probably just sit here silent and within a half hour, we should hear some bull screaming. So we've got 6 days. That was not far at all, dude. It's right up in that meadow. I see a cow. Dude, there is a bunch of cows. Just to the left of that big pine tree. Yeah, I think the bull is behind that big tree. Oh, there he is. Slip up here. I could get up there in those shadows. Yeah, Oh my God, that was this close. It's like they know. Sounds like there's maybe two bulls, maybe just one bull. Good bugle. We're just gonna take it slow. Fingers crossed. Step on the rocks as best you can. We start sneaking up there. I just heard our bull over here to the left. That's a good bull. I don't see him yet. He's walking away. Right there. a good ball. Maybe 8 more yards and I'll get a shot at him. Meow. If I was able to make it 5 more steps, not even 3 more steps. See that cow that just walked through?
Yeah.
Okay, he's gonna be coming. If it's him. That's him, right?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, elk, right here. More elk. Look to the left.
Okay.
Yeah. Cows.
One opening. in the truck. I said maybe doing this little Hail Mary would provide us with a gift bowl. Let's go on the south side of this meadow and try and get through those pines. He stopped. Jordan Suzowitz, I kid you not. There's three small trees covering his vitals. The only thing I could see was shoulder blade at full draw. So as soon as he went is when I shot, and I think he just lunged a little bit. I mean, this is exactly in line. There's actually blood back here. Okay, let's get out of here. I mean, we can't really see the shot too good, so we can't base it on that. We don't have the arrow, so we can't base it on that. Looking back. There's the arrow. It all out. Yeah, I mean, red blood all the way down it. There's a lot of blood. It's like I'm through here, and it looks like one spot right there. It ain't the sweat.
It's looking back with hell regrets. Thank you. see the world.